Mother taught me the truth when I was but a boy. We are all trapped by fate.
I understand now. I finally get it. Everything is different. And yet, here I am. Same me. New shape. New destiny. We're running out of time. I'm the last obstacle in his way. Hurry!
Thank you. Reduces all physical damage dealt to enemies by weapons and drone modules. Reduces elemental damage. Huh. I mean, I guess it's not too bad if I'm doing something with just regular damage. leads to but I want to keep working my way over that zone rather than taking a shortcut. I need some cutoffs.
This isn't about me. It never was. The Nanite Swarm chose me for a purpose. Saving humanity is my thing. I will save everyone. The children of the Swamp. The people of Jericho City. The girl in the Swarm corrupted by her power. And yes, even you. Warrior.
So fucking dark.
It's a sight to behold, isn't it? The Great Wall of Jericho. Yeah, serves its purpose well. You really think it'll contain the nanites? Look, don't make me laugh. Have you seen the blueprints? It's basically just a bunch of giant magnets. But why did we build it in the first place if everything's hopeless?
One word. Kickbacks. Listen, I don't care if you want to save your family or whatever. Some people believe in the wall, others pay big money for it. It's all about politics. Everything has its use for somebody. And that's good enough for me.
Back. So might have had gone down first. need any of that. Right arms. And we in business. And of course, they don't.
Support's getting more chaotic by the hour. I haven't even been able to pay my builders for weeks. It's getting more and more dangerous to climb any higher.
take these guys out. If I would have took the shortcut, but came from up there. Well, damn. That was so far. And now these guys will be cleared.
Everyone's dead. I'm the last. I don't even know what happened. Next thing I know.
Up. Need some more left arms because I want to kind of keep everything where it should be. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing that. I need legs too. So I'm gonna level up. Just more health. because I'm going to be using a mix between the Firebug Throttle and the Corroded Butterfly. Level up a few more weapons. That'll be good. Well, I mean, technically, I don't have to. Firebug.
One blessed with the power of creation. One with the power of destruction. Our final clash will decide the fate of the world, little girl. The Harbingers lent me their power to snuff out everything you've given life to in a final act of mercy. Warrior will be the first to fall at my hands. The spark will strike. The world will change.
Oh. All right, well. Guess I wanted a visitor. Alright. I don't want to do this. I get to kill him. He's probably lost in my time. That whole cutscene screwed me. Yeah, I'm just gonna zip past these guys if I can. Well, no, I need battery. Thank you. Oh, I got a text call. Once I get to where the battery I need, I can just take that little shortcut. And then run to the lift to avoid this guy. I'll have to fight the first one though. I went down here. Son of a bitch. Five. This shouldn't take long. I got the double scrap. It's gonna be the last one. Actually, I'm just gonna go finish the game. Because, Jesus Christ. How many of these guys are at the fucking fight? Oh, more battery, I guess. Go into the fight with as much battery as I wanted, but I'm not gonna keep fighting these guys. Until he does. Right, he comes down when I don't want him to. Won't come down when I do. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna stop the stream and, you know, I'll just let it go. Said. Back to being convenient again. No. Pretty tough, so I imagine I'm gonna wipe at least 4 or 5 times. I already have his weapon, so I'm not too concerned about getting it.
Too late, warrior. Nothing can stop me now. With Athena's power, I can bend reality to my will. All hail Eli, the spark incarnate!
Twin Lance and my pneumatic.
Wrong all this time? Maybe I truly deserve oblivion. You shall be my judge, warrior.
I think the last time I let him off the hook, and I won't this time.
Death at last.
Thank you so much. You never stopped fighting. Never stopped believing. I always knew you'd save me. But now, it's time to look ahead. I can look right into your heart. I know what the reward you desire so much is. You treasure power over everything. With great determination, you forged ahead, undeterred and ever focused. Deep inside, you have always been part of the Swarm. And now, you'll become its loyal guardian.
Ooh, now I got that rest of that
Maybe
set.
Maybe we were asking
probably
the wrong question.
Use.
Being made by humans, machines will never be pure. They will always carry their heritage. By design, they can never be without flaws. But maybe they don't have to be perfect. Maybe all they need is a soul.
That was a tough one. I'm definitely doing a new game plus plus. I'm not gonna stream it though. Guess I'll have to find something else to stream. There's a bunch of games on Game Pass that I got. I don't know what I'm gonna do next. I fast forward through this. Well, I appreciate anybody who's watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I got a YouTube channel that I upload all my videos to. And I will be streaming again tonight for World of Warcraft. Got a raid tonight, so we're gonna be doing that.